With three sisters, I am an only brother, well liked by my sisters, father and mother. My mother and my sisters are great cooks, as I studied
my many
books. One sister after another, also my mother, would cook dishes for me and ask for me to taste them. This is indeed a job liked by all men. I will not only taste them, but point out a flaw. The fault was non-existent, but it is an unwritten law. Well, now law, but technique. I speak in a tone meek. To attain more and more importance in their eyes, I speak in a manner extremely wise. My school books were covered with brown papers by my sisters. Now they simply care for their mistress.
To the subject I come, my dad, my chum. Every moment I wish to savor, let's discuss belabor.
The word is a verb. I speak with utmost glee. It can be used in ways three. The first use, let us discuss without any iota of fuss.
He belabored the driver about the head. Explain, please go ahead.
I speak in a manner extremely sweet. Hit, strike, smack, batter, beat.
Meanings five we derive.
I speak in a manner extremely sound. Pummel, buffet, thrash, pound.
A words four, I speak in a manner slow.
Rain blows on, I think mom.
The description another, sister and brother.
I'm glad you two are not having a tiff. Whack, wallop, clout, clobber, biff.
Informal words five, we derive.
I speak in a manner rather bright. Plug, sock, bop, wail, smite.
Informal words five, we derive. We come to use two, it is true.
He was belabored in the press. What does this mean, more or less?
I speak in a manner extremely wise. Attack, berate, censure, condemn, criticize.
Words five, we derive.
These four words are quite easy to pronounce. Denigrate.
Revile.
Revile.
Pillory.
Pillory, denounce.
Savage, tear to pieces, lambast, our meanings three other, says your loving, affectionate mother.
I speak without a frown, run down.
Is meaning another, sister and brother.
Me pray do not taunt or mock. Slam, pan, bash, crucify, knock.
Our informal words five we derive.
For meanings we clamour, lay into roast hammer.
Our description three we can see.
Words I quite relish. Slate, slag off, rubbish.
A description three, according to me.
The wrong way me never rub, pummel, cut up.
Me don't hate, castigate.
I speak with utter glee, we come to use three.
Don't belabor the point, explain, in a manner rather plain.
One word I can safely bet is over elaborate.
Labor, dwell on, I think mom.
Our meanings too, it is true.
I will definitely say that, harp on, hammer away at.
Our meanings two in my view.
I speak in my own way. Overdo, over dramatize, overplay.
A meanings three we can see.
Do not chuckle, laugh or scoff, make too much of.
Is meaning one, I speak in a manner glum.
Place too much emphasis on, I sincerely believe mom.
Is meaning one, my chum.
Flog to death, drag out, without a doubt.
Do not snigger, snare or scoff, make a big thing of.
I speak without emotion, blow out of all proportion.